As an artist, you have to know yourself, who you are. While you understand that you are an artist, you can fight for yourself. There's nothing impossible in life. Everything is possible. To face a hard thing while you don't have enough power, you can work. So I've struggled a lot on art, doing art. With wood, it connects to your inner life, who you are, even to tell the story about your roots. It teaches me how to respect other people. In Venda culture, respect is one of the most important things. If you don't respect, you are not a good person. When you respect, you connect yourself with everyone. Yeah, but when it comes to this pandemic, man, we start struggling. But we are trying, we are fighting so that we don't stop working.